Someone fat on it.
Huh?
You've had someone fat on it.
Yeah, I think that's.
Yeah.
Perfect.
You can get pulled for that. Adjust the preload. What's up?
Any idea how to age this?
That thing.
Has it even got a dial?
A dial, yeah.
It's just
it looks like
seat.
It looks like he stopped at rest.
Do you know
like
what? I would even bet that's the original seat. Look at it. Oh my, how do you age?
That's been round the clock. It's only got 3 pounds.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Train's good.
I bet it's quite fun to ride actually. It's pissing oil.
Yeah.
Has it even got an air filter on it, or is that just open?
Open?
It's got a mesh, that's
mesh.
It. No, FZR. I like them. nightmare of Elms, isn't it? It's this theme. Dream bitch. Never should begin.
It's got something written there, look.
It's like 1, 2. Look alright, but they'll probably just get pissed off with people saying, oh, where you chuck the thing?
They're quite popular.
The thing is, you don't normally see them on the road, that's the thing. Is that the, is that the latest 650?
No,
I there's another one over there, right?
Yeah.
Right, I'm happy enough now. There's been four Ducatis.
Oh, look at the old Triumph. How much are these worth, do you reckon?
£13,000.
Yeah. Remember, social distancing.
Get away from your bike.
You couldn't afford this.
No, I'm
gonna
nick it.
I think all three of us
together
couldn't afford one there. Yeah. Okay,
there
it is.
That is.
No,
that's the same as what I have.
Yeah. I have to say though, it's quite ugly.
That is ugly. They've swapped the exhaust out as well.
It's so basic. It looks almost like a 125. It's not.
It's fine.
But it just looks really
old.
It just doesn't look anything's there. Do you know what I mean? It's not a characterful bike, I don't think.
It's not. I think they're built as like commuters.
I reckon, yeah. They look very.
Roger called it character.
Yes. My gear's still there.
I really like this. It's going to be the highlight of the fucking video, probably.
Nah, it's a piece of crap worth a fiver. What is that piece of shit? Fucking blue.
This has easily got to be the best bike here.
Yeah, most valuable, fastest, best handbrake turns.
Yeah.
That's what I said earlier, I said, oh, yeah.